What's up, guys? My motherfucking channel. Turn on y'all post notifications. I'm uploading another video. And if you know about that, don't forget to watch it. Don't miss, like, share, subscribe. Drop y'all comments down below. My social media will be down below. Rainbow Squad. But this is about relationship advice. I have seen something on it, a video on it. So this is about when you probably, some people grow up with the person, been knowing them since they was like little kids in diapers, friends, and stuff. And you know everything about each other. But it's about feeling the person out and they feeling you out, getting to know each other. Like you ask them what they like, you ask them what you like. They ask you what you like, you ask them what they like, what is their favorite color, what they like to eat, sports, etc, all that. And one night, but a good relationship, good and bad relationship, this is the good and the bad about a relationship. It's good to have respect each other from the jump. Open communication, trust, loyalty, being faithful and honest to each other, keeping 100, just throw everything out there on the table. What y'all did last year, a year ago, a month ago, 3 days ago, what it don't have to be like he said, she said, etc, stuff like that. And just enjoy, remember all the good times y'all had. I mean, enjoying all the, remembering all the good times y'all had. And not doing it on the bed. And not letting the past, you don't let your past dictate your future. Damn if you do and damn if you don't. Don't let the past dictate your future. And you just, you know, work on your relationship and do what you got to do as one, as a team, as goals and stuff like that. And the bad thing of relationships, it's good to do a background, run that background check and have a, run a background check on each other. And also do a girlfriend application. Do a girlfriend application for, you know, LGBTQ, lesbian, honest, lesbian couple. And the do's and don'ts is not to be petty with each other, argue all the time, put your hands on each other, kick each other out around the knee, putting each other on blast, telling each other business, exposing each other, leaving people from the past. I was saying they look like, they look like always stereotyping them. Always say, oh, you just like every other girl. You just, all that stuff just like every other stuff. All that film just like every other film. It's not good to say, oh, you like my ex. Or she like my ex. Oh, she did, she did. He said, she said. And you gotta trust each other and have faith in each other. Because without trust, love, respect, honesty, and being on the same page and being one accord, because y'all as one, as a whole, as a team, relationship goes, y'all will succeed to get to the top and y'all can't be touched. And when you make it to that top, they have a lot of haters. And haters gonna hate, so let them hate. If you don't got no haters, you ain't doing something right. So that's my, And also being in a long distance relationship, it got the good. Being in a relationship was like in the same vicinity, like in the same parish or another parish, you got to have strong communication. Communication is the key through everything. And also, just to talk to each other about everything. But you got to give each other that space. You got your friends, they got their friends. And y'all do what y'all want to do, but still be in faith and love each other and not cheating. No, they. And long distance relationship, it got to be strong as they living in the same town as you are in another parish or another state or another continent around the world. If y'all love strong, love conquers all. And that's a good thing, too. Y'all just got to go on that headstrong. Sometimes you move too quick, move in fast, or get married quick, or have kids quick. So what is y'all thoughts on being in a relationship in a parish or long distance relationship? So bye, Rainbow Squad. I love my Me Familia, my supporters. So what do y'all want to see next on my channel? And I will be having other people on my channel and collaborating.